ever since I finished the IB exams. Every living day has been a dream. No more cramming, studying at 3 a.m. Knowing that it's over set me free. I sit in bed with no more dread of taking one more test. The acronyms uphold me and are finally laid to rest. But wait, it's July 5th, got a notif at 8 p.m. My IB coordinator is active again. She said sorry to intrude into your summer break, but IB scores are at your door from Wales, UK. Drop my phone and my heart dropped. Time slowed down and then it stopped. I totally forgot about my scores. Didn't think I'd have to see IB anymore.
Oh my god, oh my god, ah, oh, jeez, okay, it's fine, it's fine.